charging in, Dunn trying to block up the paint, charges in, gets caught, hoisted up, look at Hayes. Hayes now, the A champion with more high-octane offense.
Certainly living up to his nickname as Carmelo. Trent Williams likes what he sees.
Hayes said NXT is his show.
Ooh, rough landing here for Keith.
Time. Into the cover goes a North American champion. And Dunn kicks out in two. Another victory. This matchup also made official for next week. Six-man tag team action. Jones, Jacket Time, Diamond Mine, all combustible elements. But how about our main event, currently underway, Trick Williams on the outside and sitting to the right of Wade Barrett, the one and only Dexter Lumis.
Aaron, why are you scooching this way?
This one has made Pete Dunne a champion in the past. Sit down, cover, he just kicked out.
Should have pulled off the big guy though.
NXT Universe has been on fire all night long as Dunne trying to put the finishing touches on Carmelo Hayes. But the North American champion has an answer, but so does Dunne. Snatches, catches, what a reversal by Hayes.
Absolutely, just when you thought it
was into the cover, and this time Dunne able to kick out.
The frustration etched all over the face of Carmelo as we take another look. Extreme athleticism of Carmelo. He comes a cropper to the man's right, but in return immediately that twisting suplex.
Social media all week long. Talking trash right to Dunne. Hayes charging. Here he goes. Drops. Dunne. The Gargano escape. Carmelo Hayes has locked in the Gargano escape.
He stole the North American Championship, so why not steal Gargano's move?
That is just a slap in the face to Johnny Gargano. Dunne trying to negotiate his way, navigate his way free. Dunne, though, bending back the digits.
Trent Williams in there.
Not smart, Carmelo Hayes. Gets up to what a kick right to the temple.
He done dishing out finger food.
Could be the bitter end. Nice reversal by Hayes. And first again goes Dunne. Dexter Lumis was not going to have Pete Dunne suffer the fate that he did last week to the shoe of Trick Williams.
Trick Williams lining that boot up.
Wait a minute! The hell was that?
Well, I'm zombies.
But Hayes, distracted, turns around, and the bitter end connects. The bitter end for Dunne. Dunne into the cover. Dunne has pinned the North American champion. Gargano. But what's going through Hayes' mind with the bullseye now growing on his back? Both Gargano and Dunne look as if they called their shot.